are you doing there, Mr. River?
I'm here to ask the Nagual some questions. Your questions come in here, and Professor Lorca has asked, so after researching different esoteric paths, is it up to the practitioner to decide if they are Toltec, or must they be told by a benefactor who can read the omens?
So, the question is, on this side, do you have to be found by a benefactor, or can you self-conceive yourself as a Toltec? Well, that's such an easy answer, isn't it, really? Are you ready for this? Of course you can self-conceive yourself as a Toltec, because that's a real Toltec. So Toltec is ultimately that creative, someone who can take base matter themselves and conceive of somebody who is the most important person in the human species. Because they do art, and they love people because they want them to be aware. And if someone comes up to you and says, you can't be a Toltec because you're not from Mexico, run for the hills. They're not part of the lineage. Someone comes up to you and says, I am reading the luminosity in you, that's the person you want to align with. Because everybody's luminous frame is something special. And the sorcerers can see it, and they can see who's aligned with theirs and who isn't. That's just the way it is. Believe me, we're out there searching all the time. I wish that everybody could be an apprentice. And in that way, we're doing these internet shows, because in that way, we're sharing all the knowledge. But face to face, day to day, it's very intense to be a sorcerer. Extremely intense.